Thank you for joining the Algonquin College Accessibility Tutorials. Today we will be looking at the Accessibility Checker. Microsoft Office provides an accessibility checker to check your Word, PowerPoint, and Excel documents for any content that may be inaccessible. After you have finished creating your document, I will recommend running an accessibility check. In order to find your checker, scroll to the top of your toolbar and click on the File tab to open the Backstage view. On the Info tab, click on Check for Issues, and then click Check Accessibility. This will open the Accessibility Checker pane. If your presentation has any accessibility errors, they will be listed under Inspection Results. The Accessibility Checker displays issues as an error, a warning, or a tip. Errors are issues that make the file very difficult for users with disabilities to read. Warnings are issues that make the content difficult for people with disabilities to understand, in most cases. Tips are issues that can be better presented or organized to maximize readability. As you can see here, there are two errors in my document. I have not included alt text on the picture or a slide title. So to fix these issues that I have, I will click on each one and then scroll down to the bottom to see an explanation on why it needs to be fixed and how to fix it. Thank you for joining, and we hope this helps.